pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. Shining even down here in the park.
I heard that.
Are you here to hurt?
I heard.
Hold it!
Daddy, is that you?
What?
Just my hand up!
Install some kind of genetic device into the thing so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Hulk!
be you in the city.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sweetheart. Where are you?
Mr. Coswell?
Come out, please. Mama, just...
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Dreamtime, Mr. Robbins.
knocking back pints up at the Fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll treat you like a mule. Give him a taste, Patrick. What's that? Change of heart, Timmy? Timmy! Ready to talk now?
Go on, Sullivan. Go on and do your duty. Whatever Ryan thinks he can do to me, Fontaine can do double!
Invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Alive. get that camera and then get snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
His light shines even down here in the market.
Thank you. Thank you.